Hello, Woods, and we are back in Guild Wars 2, and we are back in Ember Bay. Yeah. Next on the list is to find that place and find the. I think it's the last. Last here, final machine. Hopefully, we can save this place, but. Let's see where we end up. Seems to be in lots of things in this map. Performance field, okay. Oh. See if we can.
Time to blaze a trail.
No, we can't get those XPs. But. Let's just fly here and talk to Coast of Captain Grumpy. The veteran something there. Veteran Jade Armor, okay. Wow. Well, this is not my best fight, but I will destroy that jade armor. Okay, my fire doesn't seem to be doing any damage to it. So what the hell? I'm doing better than good damage to it, so let's hope we shall get some really good XP out of it. Oh, shit! That's the wrong place to go. Fine. Let's call the pet. Doing any damage to it. Just like. Oh, great. Now I'm destroying it. Hopefully. Yes. Okay. Let's hope this bowman will die faster.
I feel strong.
They seem to be having quite a lot of powerful armors. Going to make it quite nasty. Nasty veteran jade bow. Not sure where I'm going to end up. Ah, there is a mastery point. Okay, back to the beginning. Oh well, it happens. Back to my mount and what the hell? Okay. Then let's not go there then. Let's continue this way. Got that one. But great. Now I somehow have to get up there, back up there. Ooh. Nice. Okay. What the hell? Okay. I've been attacked by a tower. Well, I actually didn't expect that one. You're making headway into the Murshat ruins, okay. That's nice. Great. I don't think I'm going to be able to go that way. No, it's time to go this way. Master point is there. I wonder if we are going to get there. Great. I've been attacked by this asshole. Okay, let's see if we can destroy this one again without dying, that is. Be having quite a nasty armor.
I need healing. Seriously.
Okay, damn bow again. My pet does absolutely nothing to them. I'm dying. Oh, awesome.
Is that what happened to you?
Me? No, not exactly. My name's Grumby. I used to work for the White Mantle as a ferry captain here. And then they started sacrificing people for that bloodstone. And it wasn't long before I found myself on an altar. I stuck around to warn any wayward travelers about the dangers up ahead. So, consider yourself warned.
The warning's appreciated. But I have to get inside that fortress. There's a machine inside I need to activate. If I fail, these islands will be destroyed. How can I get past the defenses?
The defenses only allow Mursaq to enter. Anybody who doesn't look the part is cut down where they stand.
Could I disguise myself as a Mursaq to fool the defenses?
What? That'll never work. Wait, could that work? That might actually work. There's some Mursaq armor nearby. It's very well defended. But if you can get it, make a serviceable disguise.
Only one way to find out.
Worst case scenario, Scourge of the Mursaq claims another innocent. But at least I'll have some company.
Okay. No, I need to get... Oh, not. idea, but I need to go somewhere else. Okay, let's see if I can get there. This is going to be a tight one. Yeah, shit. Ah! That went crappy. Okay, let's see. Stupid tower. I was doing the wrong thing. Okay. So, how do we get that one? Well, first, let's try to get that mastery point. Okay. Oh shit, I'm dead. So, it seems I can't communicate with that one. I wonder why. Well, this is something. Definitely a very nasty place. No. Once again, and this one, if we can actually get there. My stupid animal can't get through those. Through those gaps. Okay. That's awesome. Ooh. There seems to be something there. I wonder where it's going to. Oh shit, lead. This is not the most awesome animal. Idiot. Even jump, it seems. Yeah. Here we are once again. Oh shit. We're not here. Damn armor there. Okay, so we have to get there. Boots there. Armor. Helmet and gloves. Brilliant. Okay, let's try it this way. I'm going to land on here. Perhaps even here. Yes. Let's try to land on that one. Yes. Nice. Then upset armor. Very nasty place. Perhaps we should hop in once again. Okay. Oh, the breastplate is... Oh, quite a lot easier to find actually. Nice. Okay. Then, those two. Damn, veteran jade. Can't get high enough from here. Actually, damn it. Well, we might actually get where we are supposed to go, but damn it, not with this. It seems we need to get lots and lots of XP and other things. Wonder. Wonder what I'm doing. Lean techniques, okay. Somebody just used that. Yeah, I'm just wondering if I can get something better to use as my armor against that, those nasty things, but okay, I just did something. A veteran, of course it's a veteran.
Urge to kill rising.
What dumb two. Oh shit. I don't want to go there. Yeah, that's brilliant. Now it's getting its energy back. Intelligent being.
To kill rising.
Excellent. Unbound magic. I got something. Yeah. I have better armor on me. Let's go here. Ooh, there's XP. Oh great, I'm getting attacked by birds, it seems. Can we get that one? Oh crap. Definitely going to need all the XP we can get, so... Damn it. That is good. Oh, let's try to... jump on here and see where it throws us. Okay. Here. Oh yeah, I was here last time. Tried the same ways, but oh well. Okay, so we have our next goal, gloves and helmet. Next time let's try and get them and get some XP and other stuff, but how we shall end up, I don't know, we shall see. So hopefully I will see you next time. Just give him a gift. Until then, bye.